How long does a mini facelift last? First of all, we have to look at the difference between a standard facelift or a deep plane facelift, which is my preference, and a mini facelift. A mini facelift has slightly shorter incisions, slightly less dissection, and slightly less structural work to give you the longevity of a facelift. So it lasts a little less long. If you think about it, if we make a little less dissection and we lift a little less, it's gonna last less. If we blow the balloon up and it's a little more blown up, it's gonna last longer as it deflates. In this case, if we lift it a little higher and if we lift this part of the face more vertically, we'll get a very natural looking lift. Some people think, I don't wanna be overlifted because I'm afraid of it looking unnatural. That's not true if the vectors and the orientation are correct. So a mini facelift has to last less time than a facelift. The question, how long does a facelift last, is the single most common question that I get asked by every one of my facelift patients. And it's a natural question to ask. What they really want to know is, when might I have the next procedure? And that, there's a big variation in that. If I do the first facelift and the patient is 67 years old, it's likely, statistically, that they don't have another one. On the other hand, if I do a facelift at 40, those patients will have loved the results and they're more likely to get another one. But what I can say and what I do know is if you do less dissection and less structural suturing, it's gonna last less long. It isn't about how much skin we take out, it's how we structure the deep stuff. And I feel that a deep plane facelift does that the best. Patients always like the sexiness of the word mini in front of the facelift, but they don't really want the mini results. So I talk to them about what they want. Most of my patients, irrespective of how old they are, ask me for a mini facelift because that's the thing that they hear about and they think that's the right thing. I rarely do that and I think I do really good facelifts. How much does a mini facelift cost? I charge a little bit, but not very much less for a mini facelift because it's just about as much work for me. And I actually have more work talking to the patient about what they ought to have, which is, I think, a deep plane facelift. So for me, a mini facelift would probably cost $20,000 in my Beverly Hills office. Is a mini facelift worth it? It depends on what the patient has, on what they want to achieve, but hopefully, by the time we get to surgery, we will have talked about what their goals are, what they ought to expect, and what they're going to get as a result. And hopefully I can nail that for them. That's really what we want. So if that occurs, then it's worth it for patients. Of course, there are always some patients, like there are any consumers in life, that have buyer's remorse. But as a general rule, even my patient that says, I don't think that it was worth it, I look at their face afterwards and they look a bunch better. They look rejuvenated, they look more youthful, their jawline looks better, their neck looks tighter, all of those things. So, but whether it's worth it or not is in the eyes and mind of the beholder. In this case, the beholder is the patient, it might be you. So if you have questions about this, I'd love to answer them for you. You can email me, you can call me. I'm an available guy. I've done this for 35 years. I look forward to hearing from you and to seeing you in my office. I'd love to see you in my office because that's really where the rubber sort of meets the road. So thanks a lot for watching.